This is the beautiful capital city of Port Harcourt, Rivers State, Nigeria, also known as the Garden City. Port Harcourt City is the second wealthiest city in Nigeria behind the ultra-modern megacity of Lagos. The city has so many creeks and rivers, and because of its unique terrain, building is a challenge because of its soft soil, and most time the land has to be sand-filled with pile foundation before construction, similar to what we have also in Lagos State. But notwithstanding, Port Harcourt is one of the most developed and cleanest cities in the world, and this is the home of Burna Boy, the popular musician also known as Odogwu. This is River State University, Port Harcourt, Nigeria. This is one of the many public universities owned by the state government in Nigeria. Nigeria has an education infrastructure to lead the education tourism. Have you asked yourself why Nigerian students and graduates are doing so well abroad?